Hello, friends. You're welcome back to my kitchen once again. My name is Blessing. I'm pleased if this is your first time of watching my video or passing by. Please subscribe, like my video, share it with your friends, your family member, your colleagues. Whatever that you want to share it for them, please. Thank you very much. Thank you for supporting. And thank you for sharing those that are sharing my videos. Thank you. And try and on that notification bell. Whenever I upload new video, you'll be the first person to have the notification, please. Thank you very much. Today is your very first time of watching my video, supporting my kitchen. You're welcome to my kitchen. Thank you for coming. In today's video, want to make some chicken laps. I want to show you how I make my chicken laps. I have two large chicken laps here. That is it. With some vegetables, so I'm preparing it with vegetables. I have zucchini here, onion, broccoli, carrots, and the spice that I will use for the chicken, for marinating the chickens. I have two chicken laps here, so there is it. And please stay tuned. Let's start the process of marinating the chickens. Thank you. Thank you for supporting. Thank you for watching. So we are going to marinate our chicken. So I'll start putting the spices. This is black pepper. So I'll put some of black pepper here. 1 teaspoon of black pepper. Paprika pepper. Teaspoon of paprika pepper. My garlic, ginger, oregano. It's oregano. Salt, teaspoon of salt, this one is for rosemary. It's finished. So I'll stay together like this. some pepper here. This is pepper for chicken. It's for chicken, you can use it for beef also. I'll add olive oil, a little bit of olive oil, and I'll stir it together. I'll stir it. So this is my for marinating the chicken. So I'll go ahead and marinate it now. I'll wear my hand glove. This is my hand glove, so now wait. So this is how I prepare my chicken. So I'm using my angle. So I'll take one of the chicken here like this. I'll marinate it. I'll marinate it like this. I'll keep this one, then I'll take the second one. So this is how I do my chicken. So after that, I'll cover it for 5 minutes to marinate very well before I'll put it in the oven. So please stay tuned. So I'll put it together like this. So this is my chicken. I'll cover it, then put it so that it will marinate very well before using it, before I put it inside the oven. I'm gonna use this nylon like this. So I'll put it, keep it so that you marinate very well before using it. Please stay tuned. Thank you. So I want to fry my veggies. So I've put in my just a little bit of olive oil, you know. Now, like using olive oil for veggies, so that is what I have. So that is what I want to use. So I'll start putting my onion. Just want to fry it a little bit. Yeah. So I'll put my onion. Then I will put my carrots. Then I will put in my zucchini. Just cut the zucchini like this. But I'm gonna use it for my chicken. Or put my broccoli. Just a little bit of broccoli with zucchini and carrot, nothing much. You can use salad leaves, but I don't have salad right now, so I use zucchini with broccoli and carrot. Yeah. It'll be very nice like this. I'll add some garlic powder. So a little bit of salt, please. Not too much of salt. Black pepper. More like this. Maggi powder, just half teaspoon of this. So this is my veggies, the way it look. So off the gas, I don't want it to soft too much. Please stay tuned, thank you. So this is my chicken. I want to put it inside the oven. Thank you. Please stay tuned. I will show you at the end of this video. Thank you very much. Hello friends. So this is my chicken lap. I just bring it out from the oven. Yeah. Hello friends, this is my chicken laps with veggies, broccoli, carrot, zucchini and onion. I just use this onion to put it like this. If you don't like onion, don't put please. And this is what I want. Yeah. So this is how my chicken laps it look like. I have two over here, so I decided to use one left with one. Yeah, so this is, you can see. So this is how it look. This end of my video. Thank you very much for watching, and thank you for supporting this kitchen. May God bless you all. I will see you in my next video. Please stay safe. Bye-bye. Please comment. Thank you. Bye-bye.